Hi, it's Tessa, and I'm here again with another Dollar Bites installment on my channel. We're going to talk about Salon Selectives. Salon Selectives was a brand that was very popular when I was in high school. I hadn't seen it in years, didn't know it existed, and a lot of people I hear didn't even know that they still made Salon Selectives. But it's popping up in Dollar Tree. Now, I bought three different things. My friend Roxana tried one of them. And that persuaded me to try it, and I picked it up. But first, let's talk about the hairspray. This is the Salon Selectives All Day Firm Hold Volumizing Hairspray in 4 fluid ounces. It's all right. The smell's okay. It holds okay. It smells just like I remember it. I like it. I would buy it again. It's not a bad product at all. Of course, it won't come out now that I'm making scrunchy faces. It's gonna land on my coffee. I don't need any hairspray, but I just want to feel it again in my hair just to see how it feels. Yeah, not bad. Definitely would repurchase this. This was a definite plus. Now let's talk about the mousse. This is the Salon Selectives All Day Extra Firm Scented Mousse. Leave it at the store. Unless you want to feel like a bale of straw or hay, don't buy this. It's horrible. My hair feels crispy and straw-like and so dry. I don't know what's in here, but my hair doesn't like it. I mean, if you want to try it, go ahead, but I was not a fan. So, hairspray, yes. Mousse, no. Now, I'm saving the best for last. This is the product that Roxana told me about. This is the 3-Minute Hair Therapy Argan Oil from Morocco, deep conditioning treatment. It's hard to show because it's like metallic. The front looks like this. This is hard to find. It's not at every single Dollar Tree, but I'm telling you what, it is amazing. For a dollar, it's fantastic. It looks like this. It's just a cream. It smells really good. It's really thick, which surprised me because I had used the macadamia nut one. It was like $32 for a tub like this size, maybe a little bigger. And I didn't like it. It didn't make my hair feel soft, and it was just expensive, and I didn't even like the smell of it. But this is a dollar. So anyway, I'm thinking it's a dollar. I need a big dollop of it. So I reached in and I get this big dollop of stuff, and I went to put it in my hair, and it was too much. Like, it was so emollient and so moisturizing that you only need a little bit, like a 50-cent piece size or a quarter size amount. For my hair is a little longer than my collarbone, and it's fine. So if you have a thicker hair, you'd probably need to use a little more, but this stuff is amazing. It's so amazing. I went and bought more. May as well stock up when you see them in the store for a dollar. So, because my Dollar Tree doesn't have them, I thought, well, I see it, I better grab them. So I love, love, love. If you try nothing else, get this. It's worth every penny. So thanks, Roxana, for bringing that up and pointing that out, because I would have never picked that up had I not heard that from you. All right, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy my Dollar Bite series. Again, let me know if there's something you want me to review. Write it in the comments below, and I will be sure to check it out for you and tell you what I think. Thanks again. Bye-bye.